In last lecture, already chapter number 1 is over. In this lecture, we will see in the second unit. Okay. So I will share PPT. Wait. Screen is visible. Screen is visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. In chapter number 2, that is the combinational circuit design. First, you tell me what is mean by combinational circuit. Already discussed in chapter number 1. Okay. So tell me what is mean by combinational circuit or combinational circuit design. And which are the examples of combinational circuit design? Combinational circuit design means output depends on only input state. Okay, no feedback is present. There are two types of circuits. First one is a sequential circuit and second one is a combinational circuit. So in that combinational circuit, output depends only on input state. And in sequential circuit, output depends on present input as well as past output. That is, the past output is nothing but the feedback is present. Okay. So this is the basic difference between combinational circuit and sequential circuit. In combinational circuit, what are the examples are available? Different types of gates. Okay. Means AND gate, LOR gate, XOR gate, NOR gate, all types of gates involved in combinational circuit. Also adder subtractor is there in a combinational part. Okay. So in sequential circuit, which are the example in sequential circuit? Flip-flops. Anyone heard about these flip-flops? JK flip-flop, T flip-flop, D flip-flop? Yes or no? I click the flip-flops?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
So, first, you concentrate on combinational circuit. Okay, in combinational circuit means output depends only on input stage. Suppose you can take one example like a AND gate. Okay. In AND gate, what happened? Two inputs are there and one output is present. So, okay. Suppose if you select 0, 0 input, what happened? Output is 0. Okay. So any dependent on feedback? No. Because of in combinational circuit, output depends on only present input. Maje A and B. हे जर तुम्ही इनपुट कन्सिडर केले तर त्याचे इनपुट काय त्याच्यावरतीच त्याचा आउटपुट डिपेंड्स असणार आहे. ते म्हणजे तुमचं कॉम्बिनेशनल सर्किट असणार आहे. आणि सिक्वेन्शियल सर्किट जर तुम्ही विचारात घेतलं, सिक्वेन्शियल सर्किट मध्ये कसं असणार आहे, 0, 0 जर तुमचा इनपुट असेल तर त्याला बॅक एंडला किंवा प्रिव्हियस काहीतरी स्टेज एक प्रेझेंट असते आउटपुटची, ते तिथे ऍड केल्यानंतर तुम्हाला आउटपुट मिळणार आहे. ओके, म्हणजेच फीडबॅक असणार आहे. सो हियर कॉन्सन्ट्रेट अबाउट कॉम्बिनेशनल सर्किट ओनली. इन कॉम्बिनेशनल सर्किट डिझाईन discuss the subject or in that unit adder, subtractor, code converter, that is the binary to gray, gray to binary, then BCD to 7 segment. This part already covered in your first unit, means code converter part. Okay, so in that unit only new concept, that is the adder subtractor. Okay, so next new point, that is the IC. Okay, IC 7447, that is next point, that is the MUX. MUX means multiplexer. Multiplexer means what? Many inputs present, one output is there. Okay. And next DMUX. DMUX means demultiplexer. Reverse condition इन अ मल्टीप्लेक्सर. ओके, मल्टीप्लेक्सर चा रिवर्स कोणती कंडीशन आहे? डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर. इन मल्टीप्लेक्सर व्हाट हैपन? मेनी इनपुट वन आउटपुट. एंड इन डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर वन इनपुट मेनी आउटपुट लाइकवाइज. ओके, सो एवरी कॉन्सेप्ट सीन वन बाय वन इन डिटेल. सो इन सिलेबस नेक्स्ट पॉइंट एनकोडर इज देयर, देन प्रायोरिटी एनकोडर, देन डिकोडर, नेक्स्ट मल्टीप्लेक्सर, डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर, नेक्स्ट मैग्नीट्यूड कंपैरेटर, देन एडर विथ लुक अहेड कैरी जनरेटर, नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट दैट इज द पैरेलल एडर, पैरिटी जनरेटर एंड चेक. ओके, ऑल दिस सिलेबस इन्वॉल्व इन सेकेंड यूनिट, दैट इज द कॉम्बिनेशनल सर्किट डिजाइन. ओके, सो इन दिस सिलेबस यू कैन रेफर below books, that is the fundamentals of digital circuit by Anand Kumar. Okay, so this is the reference book for second chapter. So in second chapter, see one by one point, that is the adder, subtractor, code converter, encoder, decoder, multiplexer, demultiplexer, parity generator, checker likewise. Okay, so assignment question we will discuss in next after the completion of this unit. So about the title of this chapter, what is the title of this chapter? Combinational circuit design. What is mean by combinational circuit design? In combinational logic circuit are circuit in which output at any time depends upon the combination of any input signal present at the instant only and does not depends upon any past condition. Okay, so here observe the block diagram, that is the combinational circuit design. In combinational circuit design, many input is there and many output is there. No feedback path is present here, so output depends on only input stage. Okay, so here suppose one feedback path is there, here feedback path is there, then this circuit is a sequential circuit. Okay, only difference, this is the here one block is present, that is the feedback. Okay, and this feedback again come to input side. So in combinational circuit, no any feedback path is present, only output depends on present input. Suppose m number of inputs, then it with respect to m number n number of inputs are there. Okay, so this is the difference between combinational and sequential logic circuit. You observe this diagram, here no feedback path is present, only output depends on input stage. Okay, next is what is the central idea of this chapter? In this chapter we will study about which topics? Adder. Adder means addition. Okay, next subtractor means subtraction. Okay, in adder and subtractor there are two different types of terms. Means in adder there are two types, half adder and full adder. In subtractor there are also two types, half subtractor and full subtractor. We will see one by one. Okay, next point is a code converter. Okay, code converter, which type of code converter is present here? BCD to gray and gray to BCD. okay, this part or this concept or this topic already seen in the last lecture or last chapters. Okay, next point is a MULX, also called as a multiplexer. Next point is a DMUX, also called as a demultiplexer. Next, encoder, priority encoder, decoder, magnitude comparator, adder with look ahead carry generator, then parallel adder IC 7483, then parity generator and checker. All these concept we will see in this chapter. Okay, so about central idea of this chapter means all this topic or all these terms cover in this chapter only. Okay, next, what is the importance of this chapter? Suppose you will study these points, so what happen or what is the output for this chapter? That is the importance. Okay, so in combinational logic is used in computer circuit to perform boolean algebraic functions. Means what? Boolean algebra means addition, subtraction, likewise. Okay, suppose you perform the boolean algebra on an input signal and on a stored data. Suppose you perform practical design. Okay, so in that practical, combinational logic system may require consideration of the finite time required for practical logical elements and to react to changes in their input. Suppose you select a input as a 0 1 and perform addition, what happen? You can refer combinational logic circuit. Means what? What is the output for 0 1? Suppose you consider OR gate, then what is your output? Tell me anyone. Suppose you can select 0, 1 input. Consider the OR case or OR gate. What is your output?
1.
1.
Good. 1. This is OR gate or OR condition in a theoretical concept. Also, you can perform practically with the help of this combinational logic circuit design, and this present in your computer, that is a ALU concept, means arithmetic logical unit. Okay. Again, to present us the ALU in your CPU. Okay. So CPU madhe ALU is a unit. ते एएलयू युनिट काय करत असते कॉम्बिनेशनल लॉजिक डिझाइनचे जे काय ऑपरेशन्स असतील मीन्स बुलियन अल्जेब्रा मीन्स अरिथमॅटिक सबस्ट्रॅक्शन ॲडिशन ॲडर सबस्ट्रॅक्टर हे जे काही ऑपरेशन्स आहेत ते एएलयू युनिट काय करत असते परफॉर्म करत असते. दिस इज अ युअर प्रॅक्टिकल. ओके, प्रॅक्टिकल यूज अँड थेरॉटिकल मीन्स डिरेक्टली कन्सेप्ट. ओके, दिस इज द इम्पॉर्टन्स ऑफ दिस चॅप्टर. नेक्स्ट, वॉट इज द चॅप्टर आउटकम? सपोज यू स्टडी दिस चॅप्टर, then what is the outcome for this chapter? Students will be able to design and implement adder as well as subtractor also. Then identify, design and implement different code converters. Okay, you can study theoretically, then implement practical also. Okay, next, design and implement mux, demux, like multiplexer, demultiplexer, encoder and decoder. Okay, this is the chapter outcomes. Next, first point in this chapter, that is the adder. Okay, what is the first point in your syllabus? Adder. So what is mean by adder? Anyone idea regarding adder? In digital circuit, adder or subtractor used for the adding and subtracting numbers. Okay, तुम्ही 2, 3, 4 किती पण नंबर्स काय करू शकताय, ऍड करू शकताय, सबस्ट्रॅक्ट करू शकताय विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ऍडर अँड सबस्ट्रॅक्टर. ओके, सो इन अ ऍडर इज अ डिजिटल सर्किट. ओके, ऍडर हे कसलं आहे? डिजिटल सर्किट आहे अँड दॅट परफॉर्म ऍडिशन ऑफ नंबर्स. मीन्स इन मेनी कॉम्प्युटर्स अँड अदर किड्स ऑफ प्रोसेसर्स, ऍडर्स आर युज्ड इन द अरिथमॅटिक लॉजिक युनिट, दॅट इज ALU, and they are also used in other parts of the processor where they are used to calculate addresses, table indices, then increment decrement operators and similar operations. Okay, adder through me kai kai use karu shakta hai, kai kai calculate karu shakta hai, address calculate karu shakta hai, table indices calculate karu shakta hai, increment position, decrement position, हे जे काही ऑपरेशन्स असतील विथ द हेल्प ऑफ ऍडर तुम्ही काय करू शकताय, परफॉर्म करू शकताय. पण हे कोण परफॉर्म करताय? तर अरिथमॅटिक लॉजिक युनिट, नथिंग बट डी ALU अँड प्रेझेंट इन युअर CPU. ओके, CPU मध्ये ALU चं एक युनिट असते, ते काय करतंय? हे सगळं प्रॅक्टिकली परफॉर्म करतंय. ओके, कॉम्प्युटरमध्ये जी आपण ॲडिशन, सबस्ट्रॅक्शन, मल्टिप्लिकेशन जी काही कन्सेप्ट यूज करतो विथ द हेल्प ऑफ दिस ALU युनिट. ओके, अरिथमॅटिक लॉजिकल युनिट. Although adders can be constructed for many number representation, means such as binary to coded decimal, then XS3 code, 2's complement, 1 complement is being used to represent negative numbers. म्हणजे तुम्ही adder कुठे कुठे यूज करू शकताय? Also binary coded, binary to gray, gray to binary, तिथं पण addition करताय ना result ची, तो तुम्ही तिथं पण adder यूज करू शकताय. ओके, सो इन ऍडर देर आर 2 टाइप्स ऑफ ऍडर. फर्स्ट वन इज अ हाफ ऍडर, सेकंड वन इज अ फुल ऍडर. इन हाफ ऍडर व्हॉट हॅपन, देर आर 2 इनपुट्स अँड 2 आउटपुट्स आर प्रेझेंट इन अ हाफ ऍडर. इन हाफ ऍडर विच आर द 2 इनपुट्स? सपोज यू कन्सिडर ए बी एज अ 2 इनपुट अँड सी अँड एस एज अ 2 आउटपुट्स. सी रिप्रेझेंट एज अ कॅरी अँड एस रिप्रेझेंट एज अ सम. ओके, हिअर truth table of a half adder. What happen in a half adder? Suppose you consider 0, 0 input, then output C means carry is a 0, also sum is a 0. Suppose you can select 0, 1 input, in that carry 0, sum 1. Suppose you can select 1, 0, then what happen? Carry 0 with sum 1. And suppose you can select 1, 1 as a input, then what happen? Sum is a 0 with carry 1. Okay, everyone got it? Yes or no?
Yes ma'am.
Okay, suppose you consider full adder. In full adder, what happened? 3 input present and 2 output is present. 2 output means similar with half adder, means C as a carry and S as a sum. Okay, but only one change in half adder and full adder as a input. Okay, in a half adder only 2 input is present, and in full adder 3 input is present. 3 inputs are present. Okay, suppose which condition is a change in a half adder and full adder? Only last condition. Okay, here 3 input as a 1 1 1 1. In that case, carry 1, sum also 1. In half adder, what happened? Suppose 2 input as a 1, then carry 1, sum 0. Okay, remaining all positions are same, means 3 times 0, carry sum 0, 1 times 1, carry 0, sum 1, 1 times 1, then carry also 0, sum 1. In that, suppose 2 times 1 is present, then carry 1, sum 0. Similar with half adder also. Okay, सगळे हे इनपुट आहेत ते कशाशी सिमिलर आहेत? हाफ एडर च्या इनपुट ची सिमिलर आहेत, बट ओनली चेंज इन दॅट सपोज ऑल इनपुट्स आर हाय, मीन्स 3 इनपुट्स आर हाय, देन अँड देन दॅट केस ओनली युअर कॅरी इज 1 अँड सम इज ऑल्सो 1. ओके, एव्हरी वन गॉट इट? एस ऑर नो? Please reply.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Repeat karu de. Full, suppose this is the full adder, okay? Full adder, you can shortly call FA, okay? And in half adder, what happened? 4 inputs is there. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, and 1 1. Okay, ha case madhe output kay asnare? This is 2 inputs, A, B, C as a carry, S is a sum. Okay, ha case madhe kay hote? Input 0, also carry, sum 0. Suppose ek input 1 asel tar kay hote? Sum 1 rahte, carry 0 hote. Ek input 1 asel, suppose any one input is a 1, then that case sum 1, carry 0. Suppose 2 input as a 1, then that case kay hote? Ha case madhe kay hote? Jar don input 1 astil tar sum 0 with carry 1. This is your half adder. Okay, full adder madhe pan same logic hai. Suppose all zeros, then in that case compare this condition, 0 0. Okay, सपोज 1 इनपुट 1 आहे, एकच इनपुट 1 आहे, त्या केस मध्ये काय होते? कॅरी 0, सम 1. कंपेयर दिस कंडिशन विथ सपोज 1 इनपुट आहे, तिथे पण काय होते? हीच केस लागू होते. नेक्स्ट 2 टाइम्स 1 आहे, काय होते? कॅरी 1, सम 0. ही कंडिशन कशाशी कंपेयर होते? या कंडिशनशी. नेक्स्ट 1 इनपुट आहे, ह्या कंडिशनशी कंपेयर होते. नेक्स्ट 2 टाइम्स 1 आहे, अगेन कशाशी कंपेयर होणार आहे? 2 टाइम्स 1 मीन्स ह्या कंडिशनशी, कॅरी 1, सम 0. हिअर 2 टाइम्स 1 आहे, अगेन कंपेयर विथ दिस कंडिशन ऑल्सो. ओके, ओनली चेंज इन दॅट केस. ओके, 3 टाइम्स 1 आहे, 3 टाइम्स 1 आहे, त्यावेळेस काय होते? Sum 1, carry also 1. Okay, this is the difference, because here 3 times 1 is there. Okay, everyone got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Logic is same in a half adder and full adder. Only difference, suppose input 2 times 1, then in that case carry 1, sum 0. Suppose your input 3 times 1, then in that case carry 1, also sum is 1. Okay, everyone understand this concept? Half adder, full adder?
Yes, ma'am.
Only make addition in that. Okay, 0 plus 0 plus 0, and answer is 0. Then 0 plus 0 plus 1, answer is 1. Then 0 plus 1 plus 0, again answer is 1. Then 0 plus 1, 1, again 1 plus 1, 0. And zero. Then with carry 1. Okay. Again 1 plus 0 plus 0, answer is 1. Again 1 plus 0, answer is 1. 1 plus 1, answer is 0 with carry 1. Again 1 plus 1, 0. Sorry, 1 plus 1 plus 0, 2 times 1. So answer is a 0 with carry 1. And suppose 3 times 1 is present, then in that case, carry 1 also sum is 1. Okay? Got it? Next is a subtractor. Similar with the adder, but only change in that. Suppose in a subtractor can be designed using the same approach as that of an adder. The binary subtraction process is a summarized below. Means, suppose adder in the general case of calculation of multiple bit numbers, means 3 bit are involved in performing the subtraction for each bit of the difference. Means what? सपोज जर तुम्ही सबस्ट्रॅक्टर कन्सिडर केलं तर आपण ज्यावेळेस सम मध्ये काय करत होतो ए बी इनपुट घेत होतो सम आणि कॅरी घेत होतो ओके तर आता काय चेंज होणार आहे ट्रूथ टेबल मध्ये काय चेंज होणार आहे सबस्ट्रॅक्टरच्या ए बी एज इट इज इनपुट राहणार आहे आउटपुट मध्ये जिथे सम आणि कॅरी घेत होतो तिथं काय राहणार आहे टर्म्स काय असणार आहेत सम रिप्लेस्ड बाय डिफरन्स अँड कॅरी रिप्लेस्ड बाय borrow. Okay. Means also here subtractor, there are two types of subtractor, half subtractor and full subtractor. Okay. In half subtractor, there are two inputs and two outputs is a present. Means suppose you can consider X and Y as input and output means sum is a replaced by difference that is denoted by D and carry is a reflected by or replaced by borrow that is represented as a B. Okay, borrow means anyone tell me? Borrow means. नो आयडिया जसं आपण कॅरी घेतो ओके कॅरीला मराठी मध्ये मीनिंग काय आहे हातचा ओके सो बोरो मीन्स डिफरन्स घेतोय म्हणजे काय असणार आहे वजाबाकी ओके सो हियर सपोज 0 मायनस 0 व्हॉट हॅपन डिफरन्स इज 0 अँड बोरो ऑल्सो 0 सपोज 0 मायनस 1 इन दॅट केस डिफरन्स इज अ 1 ऑल्सो बोरो इज अ 1 Next condition, suppose your input is a 1, 0, then what happened? Difference is 1 and borrow is a 0. And last condition, suppose 1, 1 consider, then difference 1 minus 1, 0, also borrow 0. Okay. Only second condition consider 0. Suppose your input 0. First input 0, second input 1. In that case, what happened? Suppose your first input is a 0, second input as a 1, then difference is 1 and borrow is a 1. Okay. So this is your half adder, half subtractor truth table. Okay. Everyone write down these truth tables. And last truth table, this is nothing but the full subtractor. Only change in half subtractor and full subtractor, one input. Difference is here is a 3 inputs present and 2 output that is the difference and borrow okay and 2 input means x y b in you can select x, y, z, a, b, c, e, f, g, any other variable or any other alphabet you can consider as an input. Output is the same because d as a difference and b as a borrow. Okay, so change in this only one change is there, that is 111. Means here three input as a 111, then in that case only difference is one, also b out means borrow is one. Remaining all concept is the same as a half subtractor. Everyone got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Next concept, that is the code converters, means binary to gray and gray to binary. First, tell me what is the steps for binary to gray conversion? Tell me, because many times this revision is over in last lecture. So in this lecture, you tell me what is the steps for converging the binary to gray. What is the first step?
Suppose you have an example. As it is.
Good. Keep MSB bit as it is. Here MSB bit as a 0. Here is a MSB bit. Here is a LSB bit. Okay. Keep MSB bit as it is means 0. Take as it is. Next. What is the next step? Add this MSB bit with next bit. Okay. Next MSB bit means 0 plus 1. What is the result? 0 plus 1. 1. Okay. Next procedure. Next step. Again, repeat. Next MSB bit. Add with 1 plus 0. What happened?
1.
1. Okay. Again, repeat this step. That is 0 plus 0.
0.
0. Again, repeat this step. 0 plus 1. 1. 1. Suppose here carry generate. Then what happened?
Ignore it.
Good, ignore it. Suppose here is a 1 present, then 1 plus 1, answer is 0 with carry 1, but carry ignore it. This is the steps for binary to gray conversion. Next, gray to binary conversion. What happened in gray to binary conversion? Here is the gray to binary conversion. What happened in gray to binary conversion? What is the steps? Gray to binary. First step. Tell me first step. Suppose here example as a 01101. What happened? Keep MSB bit as it is. That is the 0. Next. Ata kay karayche hi MSB bit hit add karayche ka aplyala?
No. Answer add correct.
काय करायचे? Resultant bit जे आलेला आहे ते आपल्याला next bit शी add करायचं आहे. म्हणजे 0 plus 1. Here is a 0. Here is a 1. Add this number. Result is a 1. This is a 0 plus 1. Result is 1. This one add with this one. Okay? Means this resultant add with next MSB bit means 1 plus 1. What happened? Result is 0. Right now, 1 plus 1 result is 0 with carry 1, but ignore carry. Next, what happened? This 0 add it next MSB bit means 0.
My voice is clear.
Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
Or no? Okay. Yes. Next, this 0 plus 0. What happened? 0 plus 0. Result is 0. Next, this 0. Add it. Okay. So 0 plus 1. What is the answer? 1. So your final answer is 0 1 0 1. So final answer 0 1 1 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 1. Final answer. Okay, everyone got it? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. This is the step for binary to gray and gray to binary. In second chapter, which points are covered in this lecture? Anyone repeat? Please repeat these things.
Half adder, full adder, half subtractor, full subtractor.
In this chapter, adder means there are two types of adder, that is half adder, full adder. Next point is a subtractor. That is also in subtractor, there are two types. First one is a half subtractor, second one is a full subtractor. Next, code converters, that is binary to gray and gray to binary conversion. Okay. So in next lecture, we should do to 7 segments play. We will see in the next lecture or next point, we will continue in the next lecture. Okay. Even doubt regarding these points or this concept in chapter number 2. Anyone doubt regarding this chapter?